If you guys are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit notifications to be notified every time I make a brand new Roblox video. And don't forget to join my group, Team Lightning Squad, and let's get on with today's video.
And don't forget to buy my Roblox watch in the link in the description.
And don't forget to follow my Instagram, Twitter, and Discord, all in the link in the description. What is up, guys? It is me, Lamborghini Mob, and today, guys, we're playing MeepCity, the brand new egg hunt. Well, I'm saying it's a brand new egg hunt, but right here, the egg hunt of MeepCity is here. It's Easter MeepCity. Find eggs all full free exclusive Easter furniture. And also, this has here new furniture with wallpaper in the shop, new wing and toy shop, and also fix a lot of lag. And also, says here gift furniture next will return next weekend. Also, says here, Arthro temporarily disabled because of Roblox bug. A bug. We will re-enable them soon. More updates soon, and that's all. Now, without further ado, guys, let's just hop into MeepCity and look for all of those eggs. Okay, guys, so we're inside MeepCity, and for some reason I just walked into my house for. I don't know why I just walked into my house. Let's just walk out. And why do my legs look so long and so tall for some reason? Let's just collect my coins and, yeah, let's just get it over with and collect all my coins. And also, there's a flower right there. Where is the entrance of the city? It's right there. That flower, guys, is just hopping. If you wonder why it's mute, because I don't want to get copyright. Because music inside the game and all gets copyrighted and blah. Let's go back to the playground. I think this is not the right place to actually go. Yes, it is. So without further ado, guys, let's go hunting for all of the eggs. It's supposed to be an egg here, but no. Do not want to go hunting for those. I want to go hunting for eggs. Okay, so it should be really easy, hopefully, to could get eggs here. And in this video, guys, I'll show you where all the eggs are, if I could even find some. Might have to pause the video just so I can just keep on showing you guys how it is, so I don't have to do it like that. My sticker's paused because it will be easier, but technically, oh, it looks like they found one up here. Wait, do you have to get a basket? I found the egg. It says here, right there. If you got one, it says here. It's cracking open, you found a furniture, and that's all. So wait, each egg you find gives you a piece of free furniture? Is that what's going on here? Because if that is, it'll be so cool. And let's just go hunting. I think it's one right here. Yes, guys, one right here, guys. It says, ringling, dingling, ding. We got here a new egg. Let's see what it is. And we got here, you found a piece of bunny. A bunny wooden carving, it looks like. I think within each building's coming soon. A school coming soon. Who wants to do school? And anyways, guys, got here this little, I did do the egg hunt 2018 one in here, but I did not do this one now, so, where are the other eggs? Do you guys know where the eggs are? I'm not seeing any eggs around here. I don't see anything, cause I don't know why I not see anything. It's a mushroom. They're all going up here, like, it's like if there's an egg up here. It lets you go all the way back here for some weird reason. What, there's some egg right here? Oh, wait. Don't tell me there actually is an egg. There actually is an egg. That surprise. You actually get here a puffer egg. Loading cracks open and you found a bunny-looking weird thing. I wonder why that's there. And is there actually a badge reward that you actually get from collecting all these eggs? Or is there just not one? Yep, 2019 Egg Hunt Trophy. I wonder where that is. It looks like we have to keep on going hunting for these things because they look kind of hard, and I might just pause until we find the next egg. Okay, so I do not see any egg. Wait a minute, there's one right here. Actually, just kidding, I found one right here. It says it's a yellow egg. Let's just crack that baby open and see what we got. It got here a bunny couch. That looks really cool. So, let's just keep on looking and see if we can find the next egg. I actually think there's an egg on this side, but actually there's no egg on that side. Okay, guys, I'm gonna keep on looking and see if we can find one. Let's see. I just found another one. I don't know if this is the last one, but it's right here. It's a little egg. Let's just go on top of it if we can, if it'll let us. Yep, Nope, it'll just bring us right there. We need to find a way to actually get this egg because I don't think it's actually gonna be possible. That egg right there. On top of it, it's like not working. You have to just click on it. Yep, redo. You have to click on it. It's a blue egg. Shaky, shaky, shaky. Let's see what I got. I found some. Is that a gold egg? I think I found a chicken hat or even a gold egg. Whatever it is, it's still there for some reason. Now, without further ado, guys, let's try to steal it for the rest of the eggs. Could be hidden anywhere. And I just found another one right next to the potty house. Run right here. This is, I think I probably already have. That's why it's saying that. Because it's not letting me click on it. I think I already had that one. I think I do. And that's probably the reason why it's not letting me get it. Because it thinks I already have it. I'm confused now. LOL, I walked past this place like a million times. It's right here at the entrance of the neighborhood, all this lake, and it's one right there. Legitimately, that was so hard and annoying to get, and I found some egg splatter food bowl thing. I wonder what that is. It looks like it's not the end. It's not the end. How? We still have more eggs? Well, time for me to go hunting. Wait, is there even more around here? Well, time for me to still go hunting because it looks like there's still some more. Guys, it seriously looks like eggs can be anywhere. Because right in front of the pet store, right behind the meat, there's a yellow egg. Or white egg. See right here? It's a shake, shake, shake. Open it up, and you found a bunny looking chair. It looks super funny, and it looks like that is still more eggs. Time to look twice in every place we looked at. And look at there's more eggs. Okay. Okay, guys, so when you click on the basket, it actually shows that there are actually four more eggs left to collect. So without further ado, guys, let's go hunting for them. Guys, am I just dumb? In the middle of this place, there's always just one egg always just sitting there. And let's just open up this egg and, well, see what's inside of it. Can't believe I was this dumb just to pass by this egg. And, well, let's just try to find these last three eggs. Hopefully they won't be too much of a trouble to find. Guys, when I was legitimately here waiting for this thing to pop up, if it was even gonna pop up, I found out something sparkling and it was a green egg, and it's probably the owl one. Let's see if we get an owl from, and it's not an owl, so it's a cat with a banana. Now it looks like a cat with a banana thing. Well, right now, we found that one hidden around the place. That was like the most annoyingest thing ever, but it looks like all we need is actually two more. And less of that for the new guys, let's just go egg hunting for them now. This is getting really annoying. I looked around this place like 100 times. I don't see anything. It's like so annoying. Guys, I want to go to the neighborhood just to adventure and stuff, and then I found this one egg. Right there. And what's the baby things? Those baby looking things on the. Oh, I was right. So it was those. So now, all we're actually missing is only one item left. And this can be so stressful looking around the whole Stone Town game trying to get this one lamp. Without further ado, let's continue wasting my time. Guys, after hours of searching, I had to cheat on YouTube. I'm sorry, and I found the last one. They said it was under here, and it's right there. I'm sorry I had to cheat for this one. It was just the last one. Shake it open, get it. You found the lamp. The only reason why I had to cheat on this one is actually because I needed the what's gonna call it again. My laptop is dying, so I needed it. And now since we got all of them, doesn't that mean that we have actually it? So let's just go back home. So once we teleport to home, let's just go inside. Actually, our home was right there. I was like, we could have just walked. So let's just look inside our furniture. I think I used to delete that. This is looking at furniture. We got all this stuff here for all the stuff we got from Easter. Now that for the let's just see. I need to find out how to get the little what's gonna call it again? The trophy. They're saying that if you already got all the eggs and you don't get the trophy, the thing has to rejoin and then you will actually get the trophy. I mean, yes, it says you've earned a trophy. Your trophy has been placed in your attic. static. Let's just wait for it to load so we can actually see. There goes the 2019 Easter egg. All that hard work. Finally, we finally got the egg. Now let's just go at home. And we got also the bad reward from getting that. Now let's just go at home and put it in my... Oh, great. Okay, sorry for camera shaking delay. You guys probably see camera shake right now. But let's just put it in my trophy attic. Let's see what it is, the 2019 Easter trophy hunt. Where is it? It's right here. And let's just put it right there. Come on. Ton. This is turn it all around. And let's just see. Sorry for bopping. Should not bop on camera. But I think that's all it takes. And all I do is move it right there. Exit it out. And let's see how it looks right there, guys. So we do have all the trophies. All technically, we're missing. I'm missing the new gift one. And also the million visits. I'm going to actually get those two later on. So we can be able to fill up our whole entire shelf up. But so far, it's almost filled up with all the trophies you can ever get in MeepCity. But guys, because I come. Tell me comments below, what do you think about this video, and do you have the, oh darn it, told you it's running low, and do you have the 2019 Easter trophy, and do you have almost every single trophy that MeepCity has? Tell me in the comments below, guys, and I will see you guys all in the next video. Goodbye.